start to rotate a little bit. Very gentle on throttle. You don't want to kick that rear around too much. You also notice coming down a hill here. Think about that elevation change. As you slide down the hill, you can unload the rear a little bit more and your rear can come around. So keeping your eyes up, vision ahead, and nice steering as you come into whatever direction you want to go. We're coming around this left-hander. The cones space us out. You see Steph right there to our left. Everyone can give Stefan a little bit of a wave. He's one of our junior instructors at the Red Zone. Again, you'll notice these cones. In that slalom exercise everyone did earlier, you had a pendulum working for you to help rotate the car. Here, we're using the cones to do the same thing, and we want to increase that rotation so we can come through this long left. Notice as we come through this left, though, we've got those yellow cones on the outside on our right-hand side. The track falls away a bit. You may have tendency to push to the outside, so we need to be precise and patient. High-speed sweeper here as we're coming up behind Marika. Notice again, these cones are just spacing us out of the apex a little bit, just to keep us away from those banks and allow for a nice slip angle as we come down the slope. Coming down, notice these yellow cones here funneling you in. A little bit of a safety zone. It's an uphill, and then it turns into a right-handed hairpin off camber. That means the track falls away on the outside. You want to be patient, very patient with your throttle when you're up here. Too much gas, you're going to either lose the rear, or if you're understeering, you're going to push wide into that snowbank. Be patient. If you get that understeer, come off the throttle, straighten the wheel a little bit, you'll get the grip back to the front end. Coming through these high-speed S's, getting a bit more speed, very important. Keep that vision up. Look to where you want to go. Not too much on throttle, you don't want that rear to kick around. We're going to be going to the right as we come up here, but to our left we have Kim, or Emily Kim. Give her a little bit of a wave. And then we have our Cayennes and instructor cars there for our other instructors, just in case anyone needs a little bit of work. Again, uphill, high speed S's. Notice these big snowbanks, it's quite narrow, so you don't want to get too much slip angle as you come through here. You want to make sure the car stays in control. As I'm cresting this little hill here, we've got another gate to help square us up, and then we see further ahead another funnel. Again, funneling us down, keeping us in the right position on the track, slowing it down a little bit for this left-handed carousel. Long left-handed 180-degree corner. Nice long drift through here, so if you're able to get that oversteer started, be patient with the throttle. Remember, we're all in rear-wheel drive 911s right now. The more patient you are with the throttle, the less chance of that rear end passing the front end. Up at the top of the hill here, we have a bit of a safety zone once again. So nice and slow here. We don't want anyone carrying too much speed. It's a downhill section, long left-hand turn. You want to make sure you manage your weight transfer. Get that weight to the front, and try not to rotate the rear too much as you come down this hill. As we run through this handling circuit, you want to run everybody in PSM sport. You maintain a little level of PSM, versus the girls and management, to help keep everything in control. It's the first time we've allowed big run participants to do the full track one. Going out on the limb a little bit, making sure everyone's going to be well balanced and in control for us. Please don't make us regret that.
Look, give me
control here. We're coming back through the slalom. Oh, everyone's done a slalom course already. Those in my group have already been on this section of track. We were talking about this. As you come through the slalom, you can choose which side you want to go through. But if you look at the ice, the yellow section or the darker section is polished up ice. It'll be a little more slippery. When we get onto the snow section, you have more grip. This green gate here to show us that it opens up. We're done our slalom. Give Jeremy a wave here to the right. Again, finishing that slalom, those green gates tell us we're free to go. Carry a bit more speed coming up this hill, but just remember, long left-hand turn. If you start to slide that car, you need to manage that drift and keep it in control. If you have too much of an oversteer, you want to correct, pause, recover. That CPR technique we were working on earlier. Give Andrea a wave there to the right. Again, we've got Vesa go ahead up to the green gate, up to where Keith is. I'm going to pull ahead into the access road so everyone can